to turn me into a fish?
Well, do you have any imagination? Can you imagine yourself as a fish?
Oh, that's easy. I've done that lots of times.
Oh, well, good. Then I think that my magic can do the rest. Aquarius, Aquaticus, Aqualitus, Quum, Aquadigger, turn it off! Every flick of a fin creates movement. So first we'll start with a caudal fin. Come on, let's get a rhythm. Right, left, right, left. One, two, left and right. By day and night. That's what makes the world go round. In and out, thin and stout. That's what makes the world go round. For every up, there is a down. For every square,
there is a round.
Yes. For every high,
there is a low.
Yeah. And for every two,
there is a
fro.
Fro.
Yes, fro. To and fro, stop and go. That's what makes the world go round. In and out, thin and stout.
Merlin!
Oh.
Merlin, I swallowed a bug.
Oh, what's wrong with that? After all, my boy, you are a fish. Instinct, you know. Set your sights upon the heights. Don't be a mediocrity.
Mediocrity?
That's right. Don't just wait and trust to fate and say that's how it's meant to be. It's up to you how far you go. If you don't try, you'll never know. And so, my lad, as I've explained, nothing ventured, nothing gained.
Left and right, by day and night, that's what makes